The San Bernardino terrorist attack is also raising fresh questions about the vetting process for granting U.S. visas. The Pakistan-born attacker Tashfeen Malik was reportedly vetted by Homeland Security, the State Department, and even had a criminal background check. But investigators failed to spot some glaring red flags before granting her a fiancé visa. Malik had posted about her radical Islamic views on social media, some of them posted to American Saeed Farouk, who wanted to marry her. Now lawmakers are calling to revise the visa process.
Had they checked out Tashfeen Malik a little more, maybe she wouldn't have been gotten a visa. Maybe those people in San Bernardino would be alive. I am asking to immediately initiate a program that would check the social media sites of those admitted on visas to see if they are using words and talking about things like jihad, explosives, mass shootings. It's outrageous that this isn't already done.
U.S. officials say Malik and Farouk discussed martyrdom and jihad as early as 2013.